Everyone has a person that they admire, whether it's for their personality or their success. I'm sure everyone can think of at least one person that they look up to. You may even be thinking about that person right now. The person I admire is not rich, the person I admire is not famous, but the person I admire has always been there for me. They've taught me and they've shown me unconditional love. The person that I'm talking about is a lot of great things, but to me, she's mom. There are so many wonderful things about my mom, but today I'm going to discuss just one of those qualities, her selflessness. My mom had me at 16 years old. Now, I'm not a mother, but I know raising a child is not an easy task, especially as a teenager. My mom gave up her youth to take care of me. Not only that, but she was determined to do it right. Statistically, there are so many things that can go wrong in a teenage pregnancy. Just to name a few, a child born to a teenage mother can have behavioral problems, lower school achievement, and less emotional support. But because of my mom's selflessness, I never went without. I was raised in a completely normal household, and I never would have known the difference. My mom is not a statistic. She made a great life, not only for herself, but also for me. There's a quote that reminds me of her. It reminds me of her giving nature, and it says, "A mother is a person who, seeing that there are only 4 pieces of pie for 5 people, promptly announces that she does not care for pie." That's my mom. She makes sacrifices for the people she loves. My mom's selflessness is a trait that everyone should have, to understand sacrifice and produce love. If everyone were more selfless in the world, it would be a better place. I've introduced to you a person I admire, my mother and my best friend, the person who has given me so much with so little in return. My mother inspires me to live a life full of selflessness, in which I put others before myself, and I hope it inspires you as well.
Did you see?